asithathe lesikhathi lesi nivusele onke emaSwati la kholelwa kudemokrasi. Ligama lami ngingucolani Colani Maseko, the Secretary General of the Only Front lekhona la kangwane Swaziland United Democratic Front. We take this opportunity sithi asikhumbude emaSwati lakholelwa kudemokrasi, especially the young people, ukuthi as we are approaching mhlaka 6 lapho sitabe sikhombisa mhlaba wonke ukuthi silivela kangwane asizange siwuthole masibuse pheceleti independence. Siyadike ukuthi there's been a lot of intimidation lekhona in the country, even nasemiphakathini siyibonile emaphoyisa afika kubohosiya nemasotsha adlungula bomake bethu nabosisi bethu, kanjalo futhi angene endlini aphinze aqithi agubhude kudla, in short benda ngendlela labafuna ngayo. Sithi the youth lekhona lekuma communities must not entertain such nonsense. We are the young people, we are the future of this country. Asikethi lana ngekuthi sikhosele ngoma khona lesincenge kuye, this is our country. Uthena nakalakha uNkulunkulu leliveleli wasifaka sonke because he knew ukuthi nathi sinalo lilungelo lokuthi singaphila kuleliveleli. Sithi the youth lemiphakathini must stand up and defend the communities. Siyathi ukuthi mhlaka 6 sibabe siye emiphakathini to deliver petitions ema grievances lesinawo. Sithi kubo babe chief nabo mgijimi netinduna, they must decide ukuthi they are either with us who are calling for democracy or with the royal family currently led by Mswati. Basithathe stand, there is no man's land here. Imiphakathi nemasondo lakhona bafundisi labakhona emimangweni akucace ukuthi are they with the poor people of Swaziland or they are standing together with the enemy. Sithi bamla basha abathi defend by all means necessary lekhona emiphakathini. They must continue to call for democracy without fear or favor. Simbonile kohulumende wakangwane ukuthi he doesn't care about young people. Ngita illustrator loko lamuhla clearly simbonile sibusisola bathi Baltimore Tsenjwa, a young person ohambile wayokhompitha at an international stage to raise the flag of the country. Lendele livela kangwane because abangenelani noma sports. He was insulted. He was only given 2,000. Another 2,000 loyo usata utexwa. But we've seen umfana lona 4 years. Umfana Mswati lona 4 years. Longa kone buka luashi. Asho kuthi isikhathi sengubani. Beka kugcoke luashi la 21 million. So yabona ukuthi the priority yalo hulumende lona nalomndeni lona, it is not the people, but is to sustain their luxurious lifestyle. We are saying to the young people, la masotsha laphila lapha emangweni akavakashelwe abude ukuthi are you with the people or not. Sitawufika nasigaba nasi lesitawuthi khona kude liphoyisa lelitawunyathela emangweni nelisotsha leliwada lelitawunyathela emangweni lelingayisupport idemocracy. Sitawufika lesigaba lesitawuthi emasotsha nemawada nemaphoyisa akathathe abantwana babo bayehlala le kuma-barracks ngoma bayohlala lesigodlweni kule ndvodzana bayivikelako. This is our democracy and we're serious about this issue. Ngangeke sidzelelwe ngilaba mntu abalengemafinyela labala bajima lapha embolosi. Sina sidzinga ukuthi siyojima embolosi. We can defend ourselves lemimangweni ngako konke lesinako because kude liqala lesilentile lesikufunako is that we want democracy. Iyouth ayingagcini lapho ukukhuluma kubo WhatsApp, kubo Twitter, kubo Facebook. They must demonstrate their commitment to the cause of calling for democracy. Kubonakale ukuthi bantu labasha they are serious about democracy. Sitawufika kulesigaba lesithi konke naku lokuthengwa latitolo letibaliwe, siyathi nje ukuthi KFC elinked ku-royalty. Siyathi nje ukuthi iPick n Pay i-linked royalty sawufika kwesigaba sekuthi umuntu lophethe tinvo dase KFC noma lophethe tinvo dase Pick n Pay utawuthi nje nakehla e-station nangabuthenga impuphu sithi le mpuphu leyo akayithatha ayikhona sithi lamafutha lawathengile akehlise ngawo sitawuma kuma-checkpoints ethu sawufika kwesigaba leso. But le ngisho konyalo ngithi bamla basha abangagijimi bathaka u30 bhamu utasendana isibhamu usahluleka kuya enkundleni utasendana isibhamu usahluleka ukuthi nakubana kubanjwe imeeting ye lebiti democracy emangweni ungayi asiqale nyalo sitshengise because you graduate in military asitop thatha umlonga si serious simfaka ku military sithi nyalo asesende naku lesingakhona ukukwenda akuphunye kubo Facebook kuphunye kubo WhatsApp or any media platform asekiwe practically lama MPs lakhona langenti lutho lafana nabo phila kuthelezi langenti lutho akamanikwa ukuthula emangweni akabutwe ukuthi uthulele emangweni sikhuluma bomduduzi Simelane uk-exile nekuthi he called for democracy bobaqede namthandeni they are behind bars babuti lama MPs lathulile lafana nabo Khruza Ngcamphalala lesigwe the young people should confront them bangabanike ukuthula uthi why are you quiet lamanye ama MPs are behind the bars because it has demonstrated ukuthi the current parliament that we have it is useless under the system of government lokunye sithi asibe disciplined emaphoyisa amhla ka 6 sidawube siya thini on a peaceful march siya siyo deliver petition but I can assure them ukuthi if but us provoke we will retaliate by any means possible we are prepared to go the distance to prove ukuthi we are serious about democracy ngameke emswati angcibeleke lapha adla imali apheke uthatha emaloni agqoke ema jacket la gold afake ema washi in our expense nalokuthi kuyo supportwa labo KFC kuyo supportwa nalabo Pick n Pay asibuyekeleni because lama soma business leni babonako lamuhla labathunzeta kuye it's because they know ukuthi emswati is the source of money Mswati once lama business lawo angakhona ukurana labo soma business batawusuka because there is nothing labantu bayifuna kuye it is for that reason kuthi lama business emgcladi akanga supportwa i list itawusebenta in leadership and that list will be distributed kushiwo ukuthi amaswati akangathi support nathi tolonadi sikhuluma ukuthi the young people are unemployed Sikhuluma ukuthi the young people labakhona labanye bethe the scholarship yet ngeke bese uyemhlangene uyo supporta lo hulumende umgcilati lesikusho sithi bamfu labasha this is your time kubukela iPremier League neBundesliga nekulalela ingoma dabo Beyonce nekulalela emapiano bokugcoma ngeke kukusite stand up and fight for democracy Sikhuluma ukuthi nebami labasha labagcwele la kunabo bolt labakwathi gijima la kunebami labasha la labakwathi dlala ibhola bo Messi nabo Hazard bo Ronaldo kunebami labasha labanga wrestlisha la labafana nabo John Cena bo Brock Lesnar but ngale thile hulumende esinaye akanenzaba nelithalenta lamcwa ngakho ukuthi akhokhe emabhasi akumikisa sibayeni akhokhe emabhasi nemakhumbi uye yogitsincwala incwala nasokwathi kugitsa kuthiwa ujahambamba after that kutakusita ngani lokho and bamfu labasha asithi nasithekisha ema issues siwa tackle on an informed point of view nasithi mswati is totally evil and corrupt sikusho lokho ngekuthi namabuka onke lama head of state in Africa la corrupt bangani bakhe futhi bayeda la veni batochumana naye baneni babonile some of them today as we speak bangani bakhe they are languishing in prison in their countries but bayeda la kangwane bato bangibhozwa mfriends namswati that is a sign that mswati is an epicenter of corruption as long as that man is in power I can assure you ukuthi this country will continue pushed into abject poverty the only hope yala bamfu labakhona la kangwane it is democracy and bamfu labasha they should take the leading role nawungabuka emave lakhululekile ungabona ukuthi Those struggles were led by young people. Ngomongaya 1943, ufunze the struggle of America. Lebesi lidwa bo Martin Luther King Jr. Utawubona ukuthi in the forefront there were young people. Nasiya eSouth Africa, ufunze uprising yaso Soweto in 1976. Utawubona ukuthi the young people were in the forefront. Now uyafunza struggle sasa Korea in 1918, utawubona ukuthi in the forefront there were young people. Young people must always take the leading role, baphinze babe decisive. Kude sikhathi nyalo sekuba stylish, sekufletha ngoma sekwendani. The most important thing is to liberate the country. The only hope for the people of our country, it is democracy. Last article la hulumende lutaba accountable kula bantfu. Sibonile ukuthi eZambia kwentekene. Bakhethe hulumende webantfu, bonke bamu laba corrupt, baqoshiwe. Nathi sina hulumende la sta ukukhotha khona umuntu ukuthi neka in power, neka ngendile sikufunako, singamkhokha aphinze account under the status quo. Kudliwa timali under the status quo. They don't prioritize the people. Under the status quo, we are not going anywhere as a country. Imali lefika ukuthathwa malone, kwenziwe umngani, kwakhiwe imigwaqo, kwakhiwe emabuilding lafana nabo ICC, lapho imithoyi yakhona igolide is costing a lot of millions. Kopha isibhedlela, there's no medication. The education system is a joke. People are languishing in poverty. Lesikushoko sithi sifuna live la kangwane libe in a democratic country sengcina mhla ka 6 the focus ukuthi side ndiphethe azange sesimthola ndiphethe la khona lezo ama British. The face there was Queen Elizabeth ba emaswati bekangayitholi i independence wathatha umswati leli veleli for 23 years. That boy has been in power, but nothing lehendile for the people of this country. We are saying in Swati, we are a disgrace. Mhlaka 6 asisukeni letindlini nangabe usebenza la kumathapha uqashile. Mhlaka 6 sithi hamba ekhaya, hamba enkundleni yakho and be geared up. Uyo demonstrator ukuthi sifuna indiphete. Le ndiphete lesinayo nyalo indiphete yamswati who has questionable academic records. Nguye nyalo the face of lindiphete liyathulwa yimonarchy emaswati ede indiphete sidzinga ndiphete welive lonke silive kangwane hayi ndiphete wemonarchy. Nithi the struggle of the people of Swaziland continues. Mhlaka 6 asibambaneni silivela kangwane sibe munye sitshengise ukuthi nyalo sesifuna democracy. Long live to the spirit of democracy. Long live to the spirit of Mario Masuku. Long live to the spirit of baphathe dladla. Long live to the spirit of Sipojele. Mhlaka 6 the struggle continues. Let's liberate the country. Young people, you are the future of this country. Mhlaka 6 take the leading role and send the message to the enemy ukuthi indeed you want democracy. Viva SUDF, viva the only front in Swaziland. Viva.